M. Tiedtke, professor of music at Rollins College.
coming out. I'm so excited, so thrilled always to be a part of this program, especially being a Florida girl myself, over in St. Pete. Yeah! We got some Florida folk in the audience, but wherever you're from, I'm so glad we're here together this evening. Now, I'm not sure if you know this, but Walt Disney started the tradition of the Candlelight Recessional at Walt Disneyland over 60 years ago. And right now, Walt Disney World here in Florida is celebrating 50 years of magic. And literally, well over a million, well, millions of people have enjoyed this program. The traditional carols, the Christmas story, and especially the glorious music of the holiday season. So, to continue in this heritage, I invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy our magnificent orchestra and our awesome singers. Now, let us begin. In the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent from God to a city in Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin who was betrothed to a man named Joseph of the house of David. And the virgin's name was Mary. And the angel, came to her and said, "Greetings, O favored one. The Lord is with you." But she was greatly troubled at the saying and tried to discern just what sort of greeting this might be. And the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus."
Thank you.
to his own town, and Joseph also went up from Galilee, from the town of Nazareth, to Judea, to the city of David, which is also called Bethlehem, to be registered with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child. And while they were there, the time came for her to give birth, and she gave birth to her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no place for them at the inn.
Thank you.
And suddenly, there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God and saying, glory, glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace, goodwill to all.
Thank you.
after Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king. Behold, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem saying, "Where is he who has been born king of the Jews? For we have seen his star, and behold, have come to worship him." And when they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. stables in that little town of Bethlehem. Alone for the first time, Mary and Joseph looked down at their beautiful baby sleeping peacefully in the manger. All at once, the worry, the joy, the bewilderment, and the awe that they had felt for this tiny child washed over them. They felt the magnitude of what had just occurred and wondered what the future would hold for them. In the stillness of the evening, they watched as Jesus slept, listening for the soft sounds of his breath, for the rustle of hay in the night breeze, their hearts swelling with the wonder of all that he could become.
Taught a world of people what it means to love one another. the spirit of the season. And it lives inside each and every one of us. The greatest joy of being human is to love one another. And when we share that love, that is the greatest gift of all.
Thank you.
to everyone. Across languages and customs, we all have traditions that we hold dear. And we pass them down and share them with one another at every opportunity. Because ultimately, the message at the heart of all of our celebrations is a